In Johnson County appointed a new interim sheriff today. This comes after the unexpected death back in August of Sheriff Eddie Tester. Clifton Worley will fill that job until the general election in August of 2024.